kitchen.
I am a kitchen.
Thank you.
Once great houses have now become major tourist attractions. offering great beauty, Caribbean-style accommodations, relaxation, serenity, and good food.
As a young and rich restaurant, so you will be taken care of. The food is local and very tasty, very Caribbean, setting up very nice, and instead of, I can say, give you the best gift.
Built in 1912 to move sugarcane, the narrated railway tour conducted aboard this one-of-a-kind luxury train runs on narrow train tracks and is well situated for fabulous ocean and mountain vistas and quiet observations of quaint villages and towns. Children find their way to church via car, bus, or foot.
everybody is very, very, very church-going. On a Sunday, basically, you can't get much done on a Sunday, because everybody goes to church.
The island is littered with grand old stone churches, like the Anglican Church, which dates back to the 17th century and houses the tomb of Sir Thomas More, an Englishman and the first governor of St. Kitts.
Yeah, it's so nice to see the heroes and everybody dressed in what they call the orders at the sun west. And everybody's well dressed and they go to church. I think it's just a sort of nice thing, it's wonderful.
Brush up on your game surrounded by secluded tropical paradise. Picturesque oceanfront fairways, 4 tee choices, and almost 7,000 yards of tropical golf are intertwined with the volcanic landscape of the island and is located in the resort area of Frigate Bay on the windward side of St. Kitts. Where else can you play a round of golf while overlooking not one, but 2 great bodies of water?
My favorite beach is Frigate Bay.
Digging in the sand, the beaches of St. Kitts offer something for everyone. If you like to snorkel or dive, you'll be delighted at the clarity of the warm Caribbean water, teeming with tropical fish and offer a wealth of scuba experiences, from colorful reef formations to fascinating wrecks.
Some places are not at night. Not like in some countries, only some places daytime and night time, you shut down everybody at the sea. Okay? 24/7, some places.
From karaoke discos to casinos to fire shows and live calypso and reggae bands, find a local club or dance the night away.
St. Louis, basically, to see
they make up that whole sort of comfort feeling.
We're not trying to hustle you, we're just trying to get to know you. And saying it's, I mean, that is our biggest asset, I would say, the people, the genuine, people are very genuine, very friendly.
Beautiful, friendly, you know, easy to talk to, and just make you feel at home.
The people and the culture is what makes this country very friendly, very warm. The culture is alive.
Thank you.